mean, you got daily lessons. What does it mean? That's some goddamn shit. I've been here for a while, and I never had no problem like that. This dude just got here like a week ago.
Right.
Goddamn toilet is down there ripped up off the floor, man. It's unbelievable. But that's all right. He must have been fucked up and try to fall and try to hang on at the same time and just rip it. All along, but I was banging out doing everything. Ain't that something? Something unbelievable.
Is he alive?
I saw his chest. Yeah, that's the first thing I thought. I said, he's alive. Hey, man.
Dude, he doesn't look like he's breathing. Dude, he's dead.
He's dead?
He's dead.
Stupid little motherfucker. What'd he do, OD?
I don't know, but he's dead. Yeah, we need to get out of here. Come on.
Well, I need to get my clothes. Because I can't even get some clothes. Just wait for me.
Yeah, I'll call 911.
God damn.
Yeah, he looks dead.
And I look too, but I didn't want to touch him. God damn it, man. See,
his eyes are open and everything.
Give me a minute, please. I need to grab some clothes.
Does it smell funny in here?
A little bit. I don't know for a fact. Yeah, I don't
want to be here
either, shit.
Yeah. I believe I have a Pulseless Not Breathing.